The Emerson class was really built from the ground up to ensure optimal performance, safety and efficiency. It was built with the customer in mind for now and the future. We built the most stable seismic operating platform in the market. A very stable ship will provide a very stable platform for the seismic cable to operate from. And this really helps a lot in the data noise.
The ships were designed to minimize stepping, handling and lifting risks. This should entail that there is never a need for any personnel to carry loads up the stairs. The stairs were all designed at 45 degrees on board the vessel. This is the first vessel with dual independent propulsion systems, allowing uninterrupted seismic production no matter what.
The vessel has been designed to minimize the environmental footprint for the towed spread. So it has a very fuel efficient propulsion system, and it has a very low resistant hull.
Allowing the vessels to operate with the lowest fuel consumption for the towed footprint using MGO clean fuel.
The vessel has about 120 days endurance of fuel and supplies, which is about twice as much as a normal ship. And this is specifically useful for remote operations. The enlarged back deck is designed for streamer reconfiguration and maintenance at sea. The Amazon class is isometrics ready, providing unprecedented data quality.
We have the capacity to hold up to 280 kilometers of streamers on board.
The streamlined hull has been specifically designed to reduce pitching, rolling, and data loss. The integrated Border Class 7 winterization allows our customers to go into the Arctic earlier and stay there longer safely. Together with the Endurance, this really provides an excellent platform for Arctic operations. The cabins have been designed to the latest standards, really with comfort in mind. We have used a lot of technical solutions to minimize the noise pollution in these cabins, and they're really quiet and they're very comfortable for the crew to be in. I think our customers will see this as one of the best ships available to them. It is an extraordinary ship, and it really will provide us with a fantastic future.